they opened up their treasures and they gave the world what will you bring?
We should pray and not faint. I'd like to let you know that we have a guest speaker coming. Her name is Ms. Bertha Belch. And she will be speaking about her evangelistic trip to Africa. This will be on next Wednesday service. Okay. Well, this concludes our announcements for the week and the service for December 23rd. Y'all have a blessed and Merry Christmas.
It's a blessing.
This is a poem entitled Christmas Thought. Are you okay, Sister Odell? Amen. Oh, Christmas is coming again, you say, and you long for the things he is bringing, but the costliest gift may not gladden the day, nor help the merry bells ringing. Some gaining is losing, you understand? Some hoarding is far from saving. What you hold in your hand may slip from your hand. There is something better than having. We are richer for what we give, and only by giving we live. Your last year's presents are scattered and gone. You have almost forgotten who gave them. But the loving thoughts you bestow live on, as long as you choose to have them. Love. Love is your riches. Though ever so poor, no money can buy that treasure. Yours always from robber and rust secure. Your own, without stint or measure, it is only love that we can give. It is only by loving we live. For who is it smiles through the Christmas morn, the light of the wide creation, a dear little child in a stable born, whose love is the world's salvation? He was poor on earth, but he gave us all that can make our life worth living, and happy the Christmas day we call that is spent for his sake and giving. He shows us the way to live. Like him, let us love and give.
We're going to take the offering. And the pastor would like to let you know that we, if anyone here, you need the words. Y'all got your shoes on today? Okay.
Somebody give the Lord a hand clap. This is the scary part of this. You remind me of somebody. I've seen people like that. Hey, amen. Well, we're going to bless the offering. If you didn't have an opportunity to give, as opposed to the ushers going around again, we have an offering back in the offering box in the back. And Wayne and the gold. Show them what a box is, Wayne. There you go. Praise God.
Matters.
Amen. We'll just get an envelope, write your name on it, amen, and we'll drop it in there. But that's for right now. Let's thank God for the privilege to be able to give. Father, we thank you, God, that you gave us the opportunity to sow seed into the kingdom of God by way of our tithes and offering, God. We ask God that you bless. The Bible said, while we were yet sinners, Christ died for the ungodly. When you didn't even know anything about him, when you didn't care about him, when people weren't even talking, Jesus was dying for you then. You mean to tell me he can die for us and we can't live for somebody? Let's go back to the play. What will you, this question, what will you give, not to each other, because it ain't our birthday. It really ain't his, but we celebrate it on it. But if we're going to celebrate it, let's remember why we're celebrating. Celebrating it is his birthday. What are you going to give to the king? I'm going to turn you back over to Miss Odell. Uh-oh, here she comes. Let me move.
Rosa, come on, baby. I ain't forgot you, sweetie. Rosa's so sweet. Oh, Rosa.
Río, río, chila, guarda ribera, Dios guardó el lobo de nuestra cordera. Río, río, chila, guarda ribera, Dios guardó el lobo de nuestra cordera. Río, río, chila, oh, río, chila. El lobo rabioso la quiso morder, mas Dios poderoso la supo.
Happy birthday, Jesus! Everybody!
Happy birthday, Jesus!
All the angels can't hear you say it, so let's try that one more time.
Happy birthday, Jesus!
Oh, Lord, yes, thank you, Jesus. We love you. We love
you. The Lord has come. Let us receive a king. Let every heart prepare him room. And heaven they just sing. And heaven they just sing. And heaven they just sing. Joy to the earth, the Savior reigns. Let men their songs implore. Love fields and floods, cross fields and plains. Repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy. Repeat, repeat the sounding joy.
Gail! Hey, Gail!
Hey, guys! How's it going?
Oh, how's it ever go this time of year?
Time for getting started.
Started? I wish I'd never started shopping. I've been at this for 3 solid days now. We should have never started spoiling them by getting the toys. We should have just left them closed. This would all been fine. I know. Makes me want to take that BB gun and shoot him in the eye myself.
Yeah, well, we go through all of this trouble, not for what, because when the couple of so-called wise men wanted to give gifts to baby Jesus.
I know. If they'd only known what they were doing for future generations, they'd have thought twice.
It's 2:00. Didn't you tell him to be here? You told him that too, and now it's 3:15 and he ain't even here yet.
Well, you know how he is.
Yeah, but I mean, you know, my gift is valuable. My gift can spoil. And if I had that gift spoiled before we got to Bethlehem, that would look goofy.
Hey, calm down. I'm in the same boat as you. I don't want my gift spoiling either. What's up, Kobe?
Hey, fellas. Sorry I'm late. I had to say goodbye to all my wives individually.
It's late. It's getting dark. Let's get on the road.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's go.
Wait, hold up. Wait, hold up. I see the girl. Where's the gifts? Don't tell me you forgot the gifts at home. That's the whole reason why we're taking this trip. Right, Melchior?
That's right. I mean, you know, what's up?
Don't even trip. My gift is right behind me. Matter of fact, Over here, fellas. I'm good with the fan. Aha!
Did he get Moses Deus?
Oh, no, he did not do that.
When you move out of seat, since you brought a frankincense and you brought a myrrh, both tree products, I thought I'd bring him something a little bit different, you know, add a little variety, you feel me?
Is that gold?
You know we were supposed to bring the best gifts we can, right? What's better than gold?
But nobody said nothing about no gold. You said you was bringing pine cones.
It's my state, be mind sensitive, it's not the way it is. Keep trying the left side, when your chest and ribs. The meat and large fries with chicken breast and ribs. Hit the questions is, hit the rest with men. Don't provide missions of men, only check with him. Yo, I know it's the season, I'm a leaning in. I see a few MCs who spin against the wind. So wipe your face off and shut the fuck to spin. This is a mentally fit test, and we gon' check the brim. Cause I'm really not fit with the electric pitch. Place my supposed to my brain, I'm just gon' let the wind. Build the collection with my next again. Why the busy assessing? Yo, we set the trends. It's more pressed to give than it's just a screen refreshing. You know now, stretching in 2010. Now let me weigh out the balances. Consistent version, don't show me what balance is.
Is he's taken our praise as a gift. The Bible says we can enter his gates with thanksgiving. Somebody say amen. If you got thanksgiving, you can get in, and you can enter his courts with praise. Praise God. So somebody give God some praise. The highest worship that you can give God is to give him yourself. What will you give to the king? If you don't give him you, then you're coming up short.